A U.S. court dropped murder charges on Thursday against a German-born woman who spent 23 years on death row over allegedly orchestrating the murder of her 4-year-old son. Deborah Milk, now 49, was charged and initially convicted of arranging the murder of her son Christopher in 1989 to collect insurance money. Her conviction and death sentence in Arizona were thrown out in 2013 by a federal appeals court. Prosecutors and police believe that in December 1989, Milk recruited her roommate, a would-be suitor, and his friend to kill her 4-year-old son to collect an insurance policy on the boy. The federal appeals court said the original prosecutor failed to reveal evidence that could have helped her challenge a detective who said she had confessed. Milk had denied confessing, and no confession was recorded. But defense attorneys in 1990 could not obtain the detective's personnel record, which showed he had engaged in misconduct in other cases. The federal appeals court said she should be released or retried in Maricopa County. Attorney Bill Montgomery opted to take her back to trial. Lawyers for the woman said the prosecutor's conduct was egregious and the case should be thrown out altogether, as trying her again would amount to double jeopardy, they argued. The Arizona Court of Appeals agreed with this on Thursday, although it stopped short of saying Milk was innocent. Our analysis is based entirely on whether double jeopardy applies to Bar Milk's retrial in this case, and we express no opinion regarding her actual guilt or innocence, the judges wrote. The two men who have been convicted of actually killing the boy are currently on death row. Please subscribe the video.